got 99 problems, but a vlog ain't one. Like, what?
I've wanted to say that for so long, it's not even funny. Okay, well, like, maybe it's a little funny. A little. Hi, guys. This is a vlog. I just wanted to do a little bit of vlog-ish stuff just cause. And I got back from church, that's why I'm all dolled up like this. Yeah, I wanted to make that really smooth, but it didn't work out. So, oh, take a look at this, because this is beautiful, and my finger just got on the camera, I'm sorry. This is lovely, like when it rains, and then there's a car outside there. They're probably looking in here like, what the heck? Please don't notify the authorities, please. I have a YouTube channel, I don't want to sacrifice that. Anyways, what's I talking about? Yeah, I got back from church. No. Yeah, when it rains outside, and it gets all, like, you know, that glistening, like, pretty thing that happens to the glass, it's cool. Anyway, I don't know what I'm talking about. It's like, I'm sorry, thought I looked weird for a second. It is a little after noon, I believe, and I just got back from my Christmas service. Merry Christmas, everybody! Yay! I'm really happy. Like, I don't know, I love Christmas and I love the holidays. It doesn't really feel like Christmas to me. I don't know how you feel about that, how you guys feel about that, but to me it just doesn't. Yeah, but I need to stop now, and I might vlog more later. Just because I need to change clothes and all that ish. So, bye! So I'm back, and I changed into a different outfit, and now I think what I'm going to do is get something to eat, and then maybe vlog a little more after that. It's Christmas, and I don't even know what we're doing today. Like, I know we're not going to go, like, we're not going to visit anyone, because we never do any of that kind of stuff at Christmas time. So, but that's fine. You know, it's cool. Just make it more quiet, I guess, and, you know, stay at home with the family. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do, and I'll be back after that. Probably, maybe-ish. I don't really know, but I'll probably be back after that with more vlogging. So, yeah. Boy, there's going to be so much kissing in this video. It's like, cover your eyes, children at home. This is a PG channel, okay? Whenever I start doing the, yeah, you just look away, okay? This isn't for underage people. Bye. I was gonna hit the camera, but we don't do that till the end. Bye. So this part of the vlog is dedicated to my. Hey. Awesome, right? Yeah, I put up with this every single day of my life. So legit, somebody knocked on the door right after I got done with my whole, like, little hair thing. So, yeah. I'm gonna go eat now. Peace. So I'm back, and I have the same shirt on that I've worn in, like, vlogs for the past week or so, and I need so much more light in this room. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so anyways, I'm gonna crash now because it's morning and I'm not a morning person at all. Even though, like, I've been getting up relatively early, it's just that mornings, they're not my thing, like, at all. I don't know, like, to be honest, typically I will usually get up at, like, maybe 10:30 to 11, here recently, but I got up at, like, 9 today to go to church, so it's a little bit early for me, so yeah, anyways, I don't know where I was going with that, but, I just finished lunch, and now I don't know what to do with my life, basically, except vlog, so
Yes.
That's good. That's all cool. And can we just take a moment to appreciate my hair and all its finery? Not to brag. We all know this isn't a bragging channel. P.S. I have 100 Instagram followers. But this isn't a brand. This isn't a bragging channel at all. P.S. I have 20 subscribers on YouTube. But anyways, that's not even bragging. That's not a lot. But for me, that feels like a lot. So I'm unpopular. Don't judge me. But anyways, I don't know. Let's see how it looks outside. It looks quite lovely today. Ooh, the light is shining. And there are people, oh my gosh, there are people outside. That scares me so bad. Like, when I go to record and I'm like recording outside and there are actually people, it's like, I'm not actually a creep. FYI, I am. Did you hear what I said? I said, FYI, I am. Anyways, yeah, I'm like a huge stalker and a creep. My friends will tell you so. But yeah, anyways, I don't know where I was going with any of that at all. But it's Christmas, so yay. And I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas because I love y'all. So, so I want good things for all of my subscribers. All 20 of them, and I hope that you have a wonderful Christmas, and that your lives are merry and joyous, and even for some of you, you know, who may be facing hard times, because I know that Christmas, you know, can't be merry for everyone. Some people, you know, they're missing their loved ones at this time of year. They can't be with the people they might want to be with, whatever their circumstances are, and forever what I'm talking about, for whatever reason that might be that they can't be with their loved ones, you know, they might watch this video and be like, well, yeah, I'm glad you're happy and you're so enthusiastic, but that's not me, because I'm going through stuff here. But, you know, you have to always remember, keep your chin up, you know, all those cliche encouragement, you know, phrases that it's always darkest before the dawn and there's a light at the end of the tunnel. A lot of people don't realize how true that is, because whenever you're going through, you know, especially if you're a believer in Christ, things will work out in the end. They always do. And so long as you have faith in that, I mean, you can't go wrong. You're good to go, you know, because whatever you're going through, if you can just have that tiny piece of hope to hold on to, that things will get better and there will be a light at the end of the tunnel and things will not always be so bleak and dark in your life. If you have that type of belief system and if you can cling to that as long as possible, you'll be invincible. I mean, you can get through whatever hard times you're going through. If you just had that type of mindset. And I know it sounds stupid, but it's not, because it's true. So yay, I love you all so much. What am I doing? I don't know, it's weird. I think I'm just gonna end the vlog video there and just whatever. I covered a lot, really. I mean, in the video. So yeah, I hope that you all have a wonderful day. And and I love you all, and I have to cough. What is that? Oh, my table. Yeah, and don't forget to give a like if you like this video, and subscribe to my channel, if you want. I don't know. I'm not in control of your life. But anyway, I will see you guys later, and, yeah. Boy.